everyone, this is Farzana Islam from Make It Up by Farzana Islam. Today I will show you a very glamorous and gorgeous makeup look which is appropriate for Eid, and this video is sponsored by the Face Room. As a scrub, today I will use Bio Aqua Brightening and Exfoliating Gel. This exfoliating gel removes all the dead cells from your skin and gives you a very smooth surface to work on. Here I am using my finger to scrub my full face. After 2 minutes, I will wash my face with water. Now I will use a sheet mask. This is Bio Aqua Gold Above Beauty Mask. This mask is very hydrating and moisturizing. For my dry skin, this is one of the best masks I have ever used. Look how gorgeous it is. After 20 minutes, I will remove the mask and will wash my face with clean water. See how my face is glowing? Now makeup part. As a primer, today I will use Bio Aqua 24 Karat Skincare. It gives a very smooth finish. This product is very moisturizing, so today I didn't use any moisturizer before using this product. As my foundation, today I will use Maybelline Superstay Foundation in the shade Sun Beige. Then I will blend it with my beauty blender. This foundation is totally full coverage, so you don't need to use any color correct here. As a concealer, today I am using my Makeup Revolution Concealer in the shade CH. For setting under eyes and eye area, I am using my Makeup Revolution Banana Powder. This is a very smooth and light yellowish powder. Using my Anastasia Deep Brow Pomade to draw my brows. For contouring, today I will use my Anastasia Contour Kit. Today I'm not bronzing, I'm just doing a proper contouring. For blush, today I will use the Baker Jaclyn Hill Face Palette and I will use the pink shade. As an highlighter, today I will use my Anastasia Amrezi highlighter. This gives a very golden-y glow. Now I will start doing my eyes. As a transition shade, I will use the shade Raw Sienna from my Modern Renaissance palette. Then in the crease area, I will use the shade Saturn from my Anastasia Prism palette. And I will blend it smoothly so that no harsh line can be seen. Now I will use the shade parallel from the same palette and I will darken up my outer corner. Then again I will blend my transition shade. Then I will cut my half crease with a concealer with an angled brush. Then I will use the shade Pyramid all over my lid. It's a very golden shade. Then I will use the shade Eternal in the middle of my crease. I will blend the shades very smoothly so that no harshness is seen between the golden and this brown shade. Then I will use a NYX glitter liner on the golden shade. It will give a very small amount of glitter. Then I will put on my lash off camera. For inner corner and brow bone highlighter, I will use the same Amrezi highlighter. To set the makeup, I will use Makeup Revolution setting spray. Here I have used 3 different shades of lipstick. You can use any of your favorite. Hope you have enjoyed this video. Then don't forget to share it with your friends. Thank you so much, The Face Room, for sponsoring this video.